Hey guys, this is my final recording, and as you know what I said yesterday, what I said yesterday is that I'm about to take a break from YouTube, and I have to go back to school as well. So as you know, this is the opening for Lincoln Loud and Clyde McBride, as they are superheroes as the American Eagles, and as you know, they will team up to President Joe Biden. And as you know, Lincoln and Clyde are the leaders of the Antifa. And as you know, we're gonna do the opening song for them because they are American Eagles. And this song we're about to hear, it's God Bless the USA, the opening. So this opening is about to be 3, 2, 1.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to L.A., well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
yep, that is the opening of Lincoln and Clyde, a.k.a. known as the American Eagles. And as you know, they will team up to President Biden so they can stop former President Trump. And if you guys like this video, please make sure you subscribe and drop a like and comment below how you love this video and this opening of Lincoln and Clyde, of the opening as the American Eagle. And I'll see you guys this Friday, and I'm still doing the live stream. We're still doing the live reaction. And I'll see you guys on the next video soon, because I need a break from YouTube. So, yeah. And I'm about to return to school. See you on the next video soon, and see you on the live stream this Friday. On the WWE Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. See you this Friday, everyone. And I'm about to tell you something special on Saturday. See you, everyone.